I think I can do this book. I'm not quite sure. It's been a while. It's been almost 12 years, so. This is not a good book. Why do I have this book? This is... Well, I mean, it'll be good for... This is complete nonsense. I mean, I guess it'll be a good exercise book. Okay, I need to figure out what book.
Buongiorno, un po' meglio. Hmm. Sera. Sera. Notte, notte, notte. Serata, serata. Arrivederci. Arrivedera. Arrivederci. Arrivedera. Why? Arrivedera. A presto. A presto. Presto. A dopo, a dopo, 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 dopo. Where's afternoon? Isn't Seta afternoon? Is it evening? Maybe it's evening. Soon. Oh crap. Jonata Bemajir. I don't remember. Good afternoon. This is afternoon. Good afternoon. There isn't even a good afternoon on here. Am I on crack? Am I crazy? Is it here? Oh my gosh.
was 2 pages. Grace. Okay. Hold on. Let's get our lives together. You know what? I need to write these a few more times. That's just kind of how I work. Sorry, I'm old school. If I don't write it down, it's not going to go inside my brain. Love it. Good morning. Morning. Bone. Dota, dopo, dopo. Can 나도 냉장고 please. This is the problem. I can never spell this. Ugh, I knew it. I knew it. Good evening. Oh my gosh, my spelling is crap here. Oh snap, this is a Bristol. I got only 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my gosh, 4 out of 10. That's not good. That needs to become better by tomorrow.
Depending on whether you're being polite or... Long means that you is a polite form. Darcy, what are you doing? Kai, kamo, ka, kai. Sonata. Hmm.
I'm gonna just do a few minutes of drills because I'm old school. Without drills, I won't remember anything. Yeah. Still bent, let's see. Still bent, grazie. Così, così. Così. Grazie mille. Kai. How do you pronounce that? C-K-Y-A-H? Kai. Molto bene, grazie. Grazie mille. Come sta? E tu? I don't remember this one. I am from Sonoda. Sonodi. Well, I mean, I obviously knew it was of the D, but still. Grammar builder. Ciao, me me chamo Grace, e tu? Slave. Buongiorno, buonasera, me chamo Ele. Interesting. Como stai? Como sta? Como sta?
Le is capitalized in writing to avoid confusion with the feminine pronoun le, which means she. Interesting. Okay. Almost done. So, ¿cómo está? Which one? She. Okay, I need to do the drills because I can't remember any of the... I don't remember any of the spelling. I can understand what it's saying now, but I can't spell it. That's stupid. Alright, I have to drill these. Ugh.
Kaimo.
Me Kaimo. My name is Me Kaimo. Me Kaimo. Me Kaimo. Kaimo. Me Kaimo. Kaimo. Me Kaimo. I am from Sono D. Sono. Sono D. Sono D. Sono D. Sono D. Ciao. Slave. Buona sera. Buona sera. Buona notte. Buona giornata. Have a good day. Have a good day. A presto. A dopo. A dopo, a dopo. Buona serata. Buona serata. A buona serata. Serata. Buona serata. Sono de. Sono di. I am from Sono di Ito, Ile, and you, Ile, and you, Ile, and you. Itu, itu, itu. Piacere. Piacere, piacere, pacere, pi, pacere, piacere, 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 pleased to meet you, piacere. Piacere, 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 piacere. Pleased to meet you too. Piacere mio. Piacere mio. Piacere mio. Piacere mio. Ciao. Slave. Arrivederci. Arrivederla. A presto. Buongiorno. Buongiorno. Giorno. Buon pomeriggio. Buona sera. Buona sera. Sera. Buona sera. Buonanotte. 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 Buona giornata. 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 Come stai? Come sta? Come stai? Come stai? Come sta? Come stai? 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 Come, come, stop. Oh, so that one I know. Bene, grazie, no. Così, così. Non, that one. Non si dice. Non si, si è, dice. Non si dice. Ci non si e buona sera, come stai? Molto bene, grazie. Piacere mio. Buenos, buona giornata. Oh, something dopo. What is it? A dopo. Buena. Did I get all of it? Yay! Correct. Sera. Molto. Piacere. Mio. Buena. Okay. Thank you, Jesus. I know it's simple. That's, you'd be surprised how little the brain can retain past 12 a.m.
mangiare, mi chiamo va bene. Io sono de io. What is this io? Ah. This must be a formal way of saying I'm. Io sono de Boston. Ile. Mi chiamo Carla Bide e Oi. So I'm is actually I O. Sono de Milano, molto piacere. Molto piacere. Piacere mio.
I feel like I'm pronouncing these wrong. I don't remember. It's been like 16 years.
Come va, signor? This is new. Come va, signor? Signor Bennett?
Oh, signor.
Bene, grazie. Ile, come sta? Così. Bene, grazie. Ile, come sta?
As long as I understand it, it should be fine. It's just a proficiency test.
Adepadella, Signor Bennett, buona giornata.
Okay. I just have to do this with the recording and I should be fine.
Io sono de.
Let's focus on a couple of.
Sono de Milano, sono de Boston, sono de New York. Come sta? Come stai?
It's like the French. Come va? Come si, come sa?
Oh, this is with the audio. Okay. Oh, I really do need this CD player. Well, I need a DVD player anyway. Oh, we're already finished with this. Oh, it's a CD. I need to use a CD. I don't remember that one. Go on. I mixed up the formal and informal. Oh, study isn't informal. Think on it. I was right the first time. So annoying. I hate it when that happens. I spelled it wrong. Oh, it is right. Let's see what my score is. Okay, so that's not a perfect score, but it's better than before. Alright, I'm going to stop for today because it's 1:02. So currently it is 1:03 a.m. I'm going to wrap it up and I will see you guys tomorrow or for the next video. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe, turn on notification, and until next time, peace! Happy studying!